Check out the new ride. Do you like the ringtone? Seriously? You got your driver's license already? You are just 4 years old.
It's this mask of luck.
Wow, Jimmy, I'm really proud of you.
Thanks, Mata. Say, when did you get your mask?
Oh, my mask? It was a long time ago.
Can I do your time then?
Seriously? You're sick of Tyrant's mask? But this is the Felix mask. He really likes the Felix, but I don't see you. Can somebody please get a step stool?
Happy. Oh, so you're just a Matoran? Well, you're in the right place because we got tons of masks, including this one. This one is very popular. Wanna try it on? Sure. So, how's the mask? It's too lightweighted. Seriously? You hate it already? Yeah, it's too lightweighted and it's not my size.
Okay. Well, I guess that mask goes in the trash.
Is that the crappy bin?
Yep, that's the crappy bin.
How about this mask?
Do your factory.
How about this mask? Too skeleton-like. How about this mask?
Nah, too scorpion.
How about this mask? Wait a second, that's not even a mask.
Oh.
How about this mask? Makes me look like a freak. How about this mask?
Too creative. The only mask we have now is this crappy Leland mask. The mask of air.
I want it!
If you say so. How do you feel?
Great!
Good. Just sign your name here with a crayon. Okay. Thank you for your time. No problem.
Can someone please remove the step stool?
Excuse me, sir?
Yes?
I'm here for the mask of control.
Oof, yeah, sorry, we don't have that mask.
Why?
Because the creature things bought it, like, a long time ago.
I am going to kill you!
What?
Time to die!
Oh crap.
Looks like we're gonna have to do the old fashioned hunting way.
And that was the story of how I got my mask.
Wow, that was a very interesting story.
Hey guys, look at my new mask I got.
Where'd you get that?
It's some bin. Something called Crappy Bin? I don't know.
Wait, was that from the store owner?
Who?
Store owner. Seriously, it was just... Hello everyone, this is Fright's Fan here with Luke Oliver.
Hi.
And Jeffrey. Hello. And with the ultimate Umarak.
Sup.
So, we wonder why you're doing this video. It's because I just felt like it. For comedy reasons.
Yeah.
And let's take you a tour of the place.
This is the place where I buy my mask and is where this guy got killed by Umarak. And this is the crappy bin. It's where crappy masks go.
Like for example, if I don't want this mask, it goes in the crappy bin.
See you all next video. Bye!